How to get rid of toenail fungus. Today in this video I will show you how to get rid of nail fungus naturally. In this video I will show 5 effective ways to get rid of nail fungus. Hope this things will help you to get rid of nail fungus. 1. Use baking soda. First, mix 1 cup of your vinegar with enough water to soak your feet in. Soak for 15 minutes, and then pat dry with paper towels. Then adding several tablespoons of baking soda to enough water to soak your feet in, and soak for 15 minutes. Completely dry your feet with paper towels. Do this twice a day. 2. Apple cider vinegar. Mix equal parts of apple cider vinegar and water. Soak your toenail in this solution for 30 minutes daily. When done, dry your toenail thoroughly. When used daily for a few weeks, you will notice improvement very quickly. 3. Lavender oil. Mix 5 drops each of lavender oil and tea tree oil. Use a cotton ball to apply this solution under the top edge of the affected toenail and surrounding area. Leave it on for at least 10 minutes, rinse it off and dry your toes thoroughly. Repeat 2 or 3 times a day. 4. Lemon juice. Mix equal amounts of lemon juice and olive oil and use this mixture to massage the infected area. Leave it on for a few hours before rinsing it off. The olive oil will help soften your skin, while the lemon juice will help control the fungal infection. 5. Garlic oil with vinegar. Mix garlic oil with an equal amount of white vinegar. Apply this mixture on and around the infected toenail, and cover the treated toe with a bandage. Leave it on for a few hours before removing the bandage. Repeat daily until the infection clears. Apply the following methods regularly. Remember, apply 1 or 2 remedies.